Okay, everybody. I'm not all that fantastic at this game. I haven't played it all that much. I've been holding off wanting to do a video on this. Actually, I really love that intro. So anyway, my character is just going to be a common hobo. I'm going to keep the music running because I love the music in this as well. I guess I'm going to host, but it's going to be a private one. New world, Microsoft Canada and this world. And yes, it is, you can play with your friends. Do something with my kind of weird. The resolution is at that. I'm in window mode right now, but I'm not going to worry about it. Okay, what was I going to do? My controls. Right. My mouse is at 100%. Are you serious? Wow. Okay. I'm going to have to. Luckily, I've got one of those mice that I can increase my. Now. Like I've said, okay, I need dump rider. Doohickey for that. Dump rider, okay. So please bear with me, folks. Okay, what do we got here? We got junk. Okay, we do need all that. So. Dump rider, I mean, yeah. Probably got really shite-faced. I know, I'm not really saying that. We're somewhere uptown and decided to lie down here in the bed. And you know about any recent party? Quest updated, okay. I built a trust up with him. Nah, at least not here in a pit. Try asking Fergrim. He's a rascal, alright. Damn, I don't even remember my name. I never get drink again. That might be the best. Who knows? Maybe you'll kill yourself next time. Well, thank you very much. Sounds like a plan. Okay, what are you drinking? Is it any good? Slow winter's coming. Chat, murder, lost and found, bully. So is winter okay? Yep. So you're going to freeze this if you don't have a shower. Preacher, brother. You mind if I stay here for a bit? Are you mad? Nada. Nuh-uh. Not going to happen. This is my hotel. Go build your own. Do I look like I know how to build a hotel? I don't even know where to begin. Look, go see Drax. He has all sorts of equipment laying around. Maybe he'll give you something to start building right over here next to me. Nobody in the city gives a half about that. Boy, my reading's bad today. Nobody gives two flying Fs about the pit. Hallelujah. Yeah, okay, thank you. What are you drinking? Any good? I ain't gonna give you nothing. First class liquor. Great. How do you make it? Isn't it better just to buy some boxed wine? After that, the drink is practically free if you know where to look, that is. If you find some bottles with a few drops of alcohol remaining, bring them to me and I'll show you my art. Okay. We'll leave then, I guess. I guess I can build around here, right? I'm noticing the audio weirdness on me. Oh, okay. Boy, that's really heavy on the CPU. I'm almost maxed out. Holy moly. Yeah, that's not good. Not good at all. Okay. Okay, see what's over here. See if I can't pick up any craziness. Okay, we got some junk. Some nails, I guess. I'm not sure what else I can do with it. Guess there's nothing in here. No. Anything in here? I know. Dump rider. Now, from what little I do know, you increase your skills, you learn new things, and how to build, and do all kinds of nifty stuff. We'll take all of that. Got some fabric, and what's this? Use it, so we'll just take that. Like, is that useful for anything, that useless stuff, I wonder, or... Oh, it is a crafting material. Oh, okay. I didn't read that. I better start reading my stuff, man. What do we have here? Obviously, somebody's gonna be living around here, right? Kidding me? I mean, I'll take it if I can get away with it. Oh, morale. Ooh, I lost 3 morale. Oh, hello, Barf. Hey there, how's it going? Not now. Pretty much telling me to leave. I'm leaving. Hey, donut. Hey, doing good? Considering circuit, that was fine. Yeah, that's great. Alright, well, I guess these people just don't want to talk tonight. And behind here. Dump rider skill, I know. I'm not sure what I'm capable of doing here with all this stuff yet. I have no idea. Alright, Mike, you're gonna have to start doing things that's not gonna kick your morale. Oh, hello, Fester. Anybody home? What do you want? You're not gonna get anything, get lost. What's that delicious smell? I'm not cooking anything. Well, smell bad. Smell makes a difference. First update. Okay, what smell? You smell? Go away. Okay. Alright. This is my quest. Why does my head hurt? Well, that's what happens when you drink a lot of alcohol. Festive grub. Fester's a bit nervous around strangers, probably asking around how to approach him. Bartender, we'll show you how to make a light bringer, but first you need to bring some empty or some basic ingredients. Strained alcohol, a strained drink. Okay, get some furniture from them. Visit Drax. Alright. Cancel tracking. Okay. Guess. Oh, why does my head hurt? Oh, okay. right here. Okay, that's not Drax. Where's Drax? This is Fester, yeah. Okay, so Drax has got to be in this. Is there a way in here? Okay, got to be a front door over here, right? Alright, how come there's no way, no door here? Is there a door over? No. So it's just these two. Odd that there's no entrance for this building. I wonder why that is. That's Fester. Yeah, okay. Well, it's asking me. It's telling me it's right here. Bivouac. Is that where I can build? Like, I'm not understanding this. These are my quests, favors, general, characters. And my quests are right there. Visit Drax. Well, okay. Okay, there's no Drax, dude. Where are you, Drax? Maybe he's on the outside here somewhere? Okay, maybe in here? Oh, okay, he might be here. Hello, Drax, are you here? Drax. Where are you, Drax? Oh, okay. Who are you, dude? Okay, hello, Faye. Okay, this is Drax. I know we're not friends. We're on the same side, man. If you say so. It'd be nicer if this wasn't over on this side, but down below. Because it's a little confusing looking here and looking there. Anyway, let's get on with playing the game. If you say so. So, what do you want? You'd be willing to barter? Sure. Okay, that's good to hear. Hey, Nazareth. There's this guy back here in the slum. Oh, okay. Is he talking about pork all the time? Yeah, I guess that's him. Huh? That's Fester. He used to be a butcher, and he's, well, let's just say, a bit haunted. Well, something smells real nice over there. I mean, yeah, he's always cooking something. If you want him to like you, bring him something he can cook. Like what? I don't know. Maybe some fancy meat. A friend of mine got some at the back entrance of the present hotel the other day. Okay, thanks. Was that going to use some materials and furniture? Yep, I collect all sorts of furniture. You can call it called furniture. Could you spare something for me? I don't need to sell stuff, but here, take this. It takes up space in here. I don't really want it. Give you an improvised table. Is that it? How am I supposed to do anything with that? What happens when you request something? Right now, I feel like the worst. I'm kind of sad. How's the pep talk? Boost morale? I sleep like a cat after lunch. Do you have something that will give me a bit of energy boost? Look, I'm not going to really... not really good money-wise. It's kind of shitting me. I don't want to ruin my opportunities just yet. Hello, Coochie. Hey, what's this? Oh, okay. It's for repairing. What? I got crafting level 3 already? Or no, that's level 3. Okay, what I need to for repairing this stuff. Okay, gotcha. I totally understand. Gotcha. Don't seem to be anything here. Who's here? Leo's. Hello, everybody. You look surprised, lad. Well, that's because I am. There's all but bandits here not too long ago. Huh. truck. Okay, friends at Tulsa set up camp here. Okay. From prison, buddy. Straight from Collin College, you know? Okay. What? Cat got your tongue? You're all full of prison food. You've been released recently, thanks to the amnesty of our kind Mr. President. What's your plan now? Don't ask me. I'm forensics accountant. Ask him the plans for the future. Alright, take care. Alright. Oh, yeah. Okay, to be honest, I'm not in the mood to talk to everybody I come across right at the moment. Oh, white on. Useful junk. Canned beer. Oh, yeah, no, I can take that. Yeah. Oh, got some apples. Returnable bottle. Unfinished coffee. Take that as well. Yep, take all that. Yeah, there's no reason for this to be used in my entire CPU. Another game used to do this a lot was Signal. What was it? Signal Simulator. And that used to be until the dev went in and checked out his code and optimized it. And it runs smooth as silk. And it rarely goes over 50. And this seems to be an issue with Unity games. Or the Unity engine. Always seems to be having an issue with it. Any parenting? Yeah, the dev has to do some work on it. Dev from Signal or of Signal Simulator had the exact same issue. With the poop. Stop it. Ah. Man, I'm gonna smell like there's no tomorrow. Damn it. I gotta rip and tear. I thought he made this a lot easier.
Blit.
Haha. Yes!
Ah. See, that's bullshit.
Phew. Haha.
Blit.
Ah. Phew.
Blit. I thought he said he made this easier.
Phew.
Ah, come Blit. On, Mike. You can do better than that. Come on, Mike. Stop with the bullshit. Ah, come on. Okay, that's it. I've had enough of that. That just annoys the crap out of me, man. Hey, dude, how you doing? Yeah, he's watching me. Yeah.
Hands off, asshole.
Alright. Okay. Leave me alone. Yeah, no, it's okay. Leave me alone. It's alright. It's alright. Find a decent enough job, you think I'd be bumming around here in town? Are you kidding me? Salesman. What do you got, buddy? Ah, okay. Yeah. Hold on. Trim the bottles. Alright. Tobacco there, I suppose. We'll take it. Simple. You pay, you do the laundry, you would take vouchers. So. I see. Thanks. I think I understand. I only have 40. Okay, come back later. 80 crowns. Holy. Here, folks. Yeah, nothing. It's all just a. Hello. Okay, perk acquired guts. Oh, dump ladder. Okay. Yeah, those mini games suck, man. I really don't like those mini games at all. There could be something over here I can grab. Yeah, I mean, the mini games suck. They just do. Stay away from digging through dumpsters right now. I'm, hey buddy. Oh, cool. Bag of 10%. Oh, thank you. Can you give me a little more than that? Sure, here's a little something. Thank you. Okay, well, I guess I couldn't choose that one. Hey buddy, how about you? Yeah, okay. Toilet attendant. Oh, I can't. Okay. Unlock. Weird cheese. Take that. Ah! Man, I smell. Alright, let's get out of here. I said I wasn't going to dumpster dive anymore, but I can come up with some decent little stuff. I think. I mean, hey, buddy.
Looks like it's my lucky day.
Oh, not
you. I'm going to kick your ass.
Oh, what's going on? Shit, look at you. All bored shit. You don't have anything for more money. I'm going to find somebody else. Oof. Okay, good. Yeah, really. I'm poor and I've got nothing. And I smell like something horrible. Hey. Oh, come on.
Yes!
Thank goodness. Now, please do something. With those mini games, man. I hate them. Anything in there? Oh, I got 4 coin out of it. Gas station service. Purchase. What would I want to purchase from there? Oh, cigarettes, okay, wipes, what's this, soap, how much is that, 30, I may want to be wanting to wash my clothes, I mean, I'm certainly, yeah, hey dude, want to help me out, 47 coin on, that's nothing. Check those out. And we also have... Oh, okay. jump dive going up. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, let's see. No turret. Ah, figures I got a turret on me. Okay. Got 5 coin out of that. Whoa. Where's that an image of? That's a weird reflection. Oh, 20 cash out of that. That one's empty. Ooh. Strained alcohol. Yeah, take it back to Doohickey. Oh, returnable bottle.
Phew!
Ah. Another room. Yeah. Stop the turds. Newspaper. This is junk. Take that as well.
Phew!
Oh, wait, you know it. Okay, we've got that. That.
Phew!
You know, I'm gonna have to do the dumpster diving anyway. So take the poop where you can get it. Unfinished kebabby.
Blech.
Where's my hunger value anyway? I'm gonna have to take the hit. Oh, it ripped my clothing. Eeks. Oh, a lockpick. Why not? Oh, another bird. Okay, well, we're on here. Okie dokie. Where to? Yeah, I don't know where that reflection's come from. Someone living here, obviously. Perk acquired guts. Hey, dudes. How's it going? Yeah, hey. Yeah, no kidding. Go away. Good God, did you fall into a pot with me? Pot? Potion? Okay. Leave. I don't want to get into a fight. You guys have anything I can... Of course you guys would have this. Alright. It's not something I would have at my spot of whatever. Yeah, that was just... Not cool, actually, to be honest. I'm gonna get hit by turd, so I'm gonna go through it. Oh. We got 2 of those.
Phew.
Yeah, I know. Turd licking good, right?
Blech.
Yep. I know I'm gonna smell like a horrendous lump of poo poo, but. I hate this.
Yes!
What did I get out of it? Plastic crate. Okay, cool. Yeah, you have thought of a new recipe. Okay, good that I know that.
Yes!
Ha ha! Ah!
Shoot.
Yes.
Ah, come on.
Ha ha.
I mean, seriously, if there was a way for me to... that's enough of that. What's this one? Difficulty using. Sneakers, good. What's this one? Medium. Yeah, I don't want to be ended up... Oh, yeah, you guys just want the plastic doll, right? staying away from you guys. I wonder if I can use, like, something like that for a shelter if the sun's going down, obviously. Dev has to work on the game. There's no need for this game to be using all of my, like, almost 100%. There's no way. No reason for that, really. Hey guys, I'm back. Yeah, I'm back. Am I gonna warm up any or? Still at 12 degrees? Why? I'm near, How can I be still at 12 degrees? I'm right by a fire. Even naked, I'd still be warmer than that. Oh, come on, I'm 11 degrees now? I'm right beside, How could I be... Is that a glitch or something? Alright, hold on. Useful junk. A private dump. What? Oh, okay. Well, I can dump my own stuff and do it. Okay, I got you.
Sure. Yes!
Okay.
Jesus.
Damn it.
Ah, damn it.
Come on, Michael.
Yes!
Games anger me so much. Okay. What do we have here? We've got worn-out. Okay, so this is for breaking down worn-out sneakers. Okay. That improvised cable, which I'm gonna keep. Okay. How is it my temperature is at 11 degrees? Activated or something, or what's the story here? Mm-hmm. 10 degrees now. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, so apparently I'm gonna die. I am really gonna die. I'm at what, 47% for food, 82%. Shelter. I don't have a shelter yet. It's the build mode and shelter in place today. Alright, well. Let's eat something. Okay. Illness. That looks like, looked perfectly fine. Great source. Then how did I end up getting sick from that? Here's the king. Boats needed. I need 6 boats. That means I'm going to have to build up a relationship with these guys. And my temperature keeps falling. And so I don't know what's going on here. To be honest. I mean, I'm standing right beside a fire. That makes no sense. Did I ever go up there yet? No. Oh, okay, he's up there. Hey guys, how you doing up here? What's going on? By a fire, why aren't I getting warm? Oh, right on. You. Wow. Good thing I come up here. What do you got here? I spoke with Leos. I know you're a comics. Pardon comics. on the grounds of amnesty, why do you care anyway? I could maybe help you out a bit. Living on the street must be quite difficult for me, life in prison. No offense, buddy, but I trust these people because we've been canned together. I don't know you, and letting care of your clothes can be dangerous. I can prove myself to you, okay? Yeah, you could, actually. Exactly because you're a stranger, I found and took this place. I have to know what others think of it. Why don't you just ask them? I did. Nobody will tell me anything. If there's a problem, some don't want to tell me because they're scared, and others don't want to undermine my authority. So I should ask instead, as the new guy around. Exactly. Talk to Beefcake, Leo's and Boulder. They have a lot of pull on the others. Find out what needs to be done and come tell me. There you are. Hey, dude. Don't feel so good. Well, look at you drinking. No wonder. Stop drinking, and then you'll probably end up feeling a little bit better. Or maybe not. Okay. It's 9 degrees now, and I can't get warm. Why can't I get warm? Okay, folks, this is where this video is going to end. I really don't have no clue how to get warm in this game. I'm by a fire, and I'm not getting anywhere with it. Alright, take care, folks. Have a good one.